Steve County Road Company Home Corner Place.
Hi, good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
Thank you for coming. My name is Tetsuya Miyamoto. I am the inventor of Kenken. July 13th, and we got engaged in 6 weeks, and married October 5th in Manhattan. Actually, it is not lucky, but destiny. Thank you. I love a mathematics class near here. I have lessons on the Saturday, only for Japanese students. But 2 international classes will open February 25th, Saturday, and 26th, Sunday. Saturday evening class is only for third graders. It starts from super beginner level and improves step by step. They will find themselves much smarter than before in a year. And Sunday afternoon class is for all ages, from third grader to over 100 years. Everybody welcome. And do you know that there are 4 kinds of math problems? Easy and fun, easy and no fun, difficult and fun, difficult and no fun. Only fun problems can students learn. The worst mathematics lesson is that teachers give a lot of easy and no fun problems to students, and when students make a mistake, teachers get angry. Why did you make a mistake? Such an easy problem. I want to say, such teachers, it's boring, not interesting. The 80% of US students is math phobia. They're scared of mathematics. It's not because of them. It's because of junk textbooks and junk teachers. Most of people believe that calculation is the most important in learning mathematics. It is absolutely wrong. Keep thinking with high concentration and think deeply. It is the most important, and making images in your brain is the most important in learning mathematics. So it doesn't matter you can solve or not, and it doesn't matter you can understand or not. Do not rush the answer. Just enjoy trial and error. Then correct answer will come up to you in near future. And I am planning about online lessons. I'll be back to Japan next Tuesday, and I will have some meeting with some people. If you're interested in my VR classroom or online classroom, please check my website. Thank you very much. Enjoy the event.